Hi friends, this is Rahul Kumar Reddy, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering. Today discuss about some problems on free vibration system. Okay, here this is a given system, the vibrating system. We find out the natural frequency. Okay, here in this system, this is a one mass is M attached to the rope, and this is called rotor, and this is a stiffness. The stiffness one end is a fixed end, and other end is rotating the rope. Okay, it's rotating the rotor, and this is attached to the mass. Here in this one, the mass is displaced in the direction of the longitudinal direction, and mass M, the K is K is the stiffness, is acting in the other fixed end. Here the capital M is the mass of the rotor, R is the radius. Here in this one, to apply the energy method, what is the energy method? The energy method is the algebraic sum of the kinetic energy and potential energy is known as a energy method. Okay, total energy is equal to kinetic energy plus potential energy. First of all, in this one, how many vibrations, what is the vibrations acting in the body? Here the mass M, the at the point of the mass M is acting as a in the longitudinal vibration, and the rotor is rotating in the rotor is rotating, that means this is a torsion vibration. That means this is called a longitudinal vibration, this is a torsion vibration. First of all, we discuss the kinetic energy. We find out the kinetic energy. First is the kinetic energy, two types of the kinetic energy. The kinetic energy of the mass in the translational motion, and kinetic energy of the mass in the rotary motion. Here, first of all, kinetic energy of the mass in the longitudinal direction, that means half into m x double dot. That means half into m x double dot. Here there is an actual equation, half mv square, half into m x dot square. Plus in the rotary motion, what is the direction? Half into here, that is the I into theta double dot. Here, sorry, theta dot. Theta dot is a in the angular motion is equal to theta. Angular motion is equal to theta. X is a linear displacement or longitudinal displacement. Then velocity is equal to half m square, that is the equation of the kinetic energy, half into m is the mass, x dot is the velocity. Here in the direction of the simple harmonic motion, the equation x is equal to displacement, x dot is equal to velocity, and x double dot is equal to acceleration. Here this is actually the x, x dot, and x double dot. Okay, next one is we discuss the kinetic energy of the longitudinal vibration, the kinetic energy of kinetic energy of the translational motion or rotational motion. Next one, potential energy. The potential energy is produced at the spring. Here the spring is equal to K, that means half into K x square. That is the actual equations of the total energy is equal to, this is the equation. The next one is we find out the x dot is equal to, we write the x dot is equal to, x dot is equal to x dot is equal to r into theta dot. X dot is equal to r into theta dot. Here in this one, to give the x dot square is equal to, what is the equation? R square. We take the r square and theta dot square. We did the x dot square is equal to r square and theta dot square. Here write the neatly x dot is equal to r square and theta square. Okay, ikkada here the I is equal to mass moment of inertia. The mass moment of inertia of the circle in the circle from the engineering mechanics, I is equal to mass moment of inertia. The equation is equal to half into the general equation, half into m into r square. Here is the equation. Here already the mass is equal to m, the capital M, the radius is equal to r. Substitute the I is placed, so substitute the half into m r square. The remaining equation, that one. We substitute the kx is equal to, substitute the r into theta. That means r square into theta square. The next one is differentiating with respect to t. Here in this one, differentiating with respect to t, r square theta dot square. R square theta dot square into m r square is a constant. Theta dot square is equal to, what is differentiating? Theta dot square is equal to 2 into theta dot and theta dot and theta double dot. Here that is called equations of the this one. Next, half into mr square. Here in this one, theta dot square. Here is this also theta dot square is equal to 2 into theta dot and theta double dot. Okay, theta dot and theta double dot. This also theta double dot. And next one is next equation, we get the half into kx square. The k is x square is equal to r into theta, r square is constant, theta square is equal to 2 theta and theta dot, 2 theta into theta dot. That is the equations of the that is the equations of the problem. Okay, next one is we discuss about the problem. This is a k r square into theta is equal to 0. Okay, theta dot is a common, m r square plus half into m r square, half into m r square and plus k r square into theta. That means theta dot is constant, m plus half into capital M plus k theta. The simplify this equation, that means theta dot, theta double dot is plus k by m plus 1 by 2 m theta is equal to 0. This is a natural frequency of the equation written per second. Or for example, we taking the natural frequency in terms of the fn. Fn is equal to, we taking the omega divided by 2 pi. Substitute the omega plus, substitute the omega is equal to this equation. This is the actual equations of the problem. Okay, then I hope understand. Next one, we discuss the next problem. Okay, here the next problem is find the natural frequency of the given system. This is called first of all, this is a spring system. First of all, the mass m is attached to the smaller pulley and the larger pulley is connected to the spring k. Other end of the spring is connected to fixed end. Here in this one, the mass m displaced in the displacement is equal to x1 in the direction of the longitudinal direction, and x2 is equal to this larger pulley displacement, in the horizontal direction. Okay, here let us assume x1 is equal to r theta, x2 is equal to capital R theta. Because of the x2, the displacement of the larger pulley, the radius is equal to capital R, and small r is equal to the radius of the smaller pulley. Here we find out the natural frequency of the given system. Here in this one also to apply the energy method. Energy method is equal to the total kinetic energy plus potential energy is equal to constant. That means first of all, kinetic energy of the mass at the point of the mass, that means that a longitudinal vibration, what is the equation? The similar equation, half into mx dot square. Next one, the kinetic energy of the rotor. The kinetic energy of the rotor means here in this one, we find out the half into mx1 square. It's mx1 square. That means half into mx1 dot square. Next one is kinetic energy of the torsion vibration, half into I into theta dot square. That is a moment of, that is a torsion vibration kinetic energy. Next one is a potential energy is equal to, that means the potential energy is produced at the point of the K. The K at the point of K displacement is equal to X2. That means half into KX2 square. That means total energy is equal to kinetic energy plus potential energy. That is the equations of the problem. Here in this one, write the equation half into mx1 dot square plus half into I theta dot square plus half into kx2 square. Here x1 is equal to r theta, x2 is equal to capital R theta. To substitute the all the values here, half into mr square theta dot square and half into I theta square, half into k r square theta square. Differentiating with respect to theta, half into m, r square is a constant, 2 theta dot plus theta double dot plus half into I, this is 2 theta dot into theta double dot plus half into k, r square constant, 2 theta into theta dot is equal to 0. Okay, half is cancel, m r square theta double dot. Theta dot is common, all the values 0. Remaining m r square theta double dot plus I theta double dot plus k r square theta. Substitute all the equation. Natural frequency is equal to m r square plus I into theta double dot plus k r square theta. Because of these equations of the general equations of the vibrating system, m x double dot m x double dot plus k x is equal to 0. This is a general equation of the natural frequency. This is the general equation of the natural frequency. Okay, we discuss the this second problem of the vibrating system. We go for the next two problem. These are some different problem of the last problem. They determine the effect of the mass of the spring on the natural frequency of the system. Here in the system, here the first of all, here the last two problems only consider the mass of the body. Here in this one, we consider the mass of the spring effect on a natural frequency. Here we consider the natural frequency, the total length of the spring is equal to L and K is the spring. Here the let X is equal to the displacement of the body at the point of mass of the M. Here the first of all, we find out the effect of the spring mass on a natural frequency. Here let the X be the displacement of the mass M. So velocity x dot is the, let assume the dy is a small element at a distance of the y from the fixed element. We consider the taking the small element is a dy, small element is a dy. This is a distance from the fixed end is equal to y, and the total length of the spring is equal to L. That means the small velocity is equal to the velocity of the small element is a dx. We find out the dx dot is equal to dx dot is a small element of the velocity of the small element. Dx dot divided by y. Y is equal to the distance from the small element to the fixed end length. And capital is equal to total length of the spring. That means x dot is a velocity of the total spring. Okay. Dx dot divided by y, x dot divided by L. That is a small velocity, a small element of the velocity. Dx dot is equal to y, x dot divided by L. We find out the kinetic energy. The kinetic energy here in this one, that is the kinetic energy of the mass and kinetic energy of the spring mass. The first of all, we know the kinetic energy of the mass is equal to half into m x dot square, half into m x dot square. Here kinetic energy spring mass is equal to, we know the equation, half into m x dot square, but we know the relation between the mass is equal to rho into mass is equal to rho into volume. Here the rho is equal to is a density and volume is equal to write the dy. Dy is we consider the small element, rho into dy. X dot already find out in the last equation, dx dot is equal to y x dot divided by L. That means mass is equal to rho into v, rho into dy. Here substitute all the values. Here this is a kinetic energy of the small element of the spring, but we want the total length of the spring, total mass of the spring. We want the total length of the total mass of the spring. The distance is equal to 0 to L. To apply the integration, half into rho dy y by L into x dot square. Okay, x dot square. That means in this one, the rho is a constant and L is a constant and x dot is a constant. Okay, half into rho x dot square by L square. 0 to L y square into dy. Integration from 0 to L, L cube divided by 3. Okay, here simplify this equation, half into rho x dot square L by 3. That means half into m x dot square. Thus, this is the equations half into m x dot square. Here in this equation, that mass of the spring is equal to rho into L. Here this is a rho and L is the mass of the spring. Okay, that means 1 by 6 rho into L is equal to ms x dot square. Okay, this is called total kinetic energy. But we want to the total energy by applying the energy method. Kinetic energy plus potential energy is equal to హాఫ్ ఇంటూ ఎం ఎక్స్ డాట్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ హాఫ్ ఇంటూ ఎంఎస్ ఎక్స్ డాట్ స్క్వేర్ బై త్రీ, అంటే టోటల్ 1/6 ఎంఎస్ ఎక్స్ డాట్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ హాఫ్ ఇంటూ కే ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు సి. దిస్ ఈస్ అ డిఫరెన్షియేటింగ్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ టు ఎక్స్, డిఫరెన్షియేటింగ్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ టు ఎక్స్. దట్ మీన్స్ హియర్ ఇన్ దిస్ వన్ ఎం ఎక్స్ డాట్ స్క్వేర్, ఎక్స్ డాట్ స్క్వేర్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు టూ ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ డాట్ ఎక్స్ డబల్ డాట్. హియర్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఆల్సో ఎక్స్ డాట్ స్క్వేర్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2 ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ డాట్ ఎక్స్ డబల్ డాట్. ఎక్స్ టూ టూ క్యాన్సల్, హియర్ టూ టూ టు క్యాన్సల్. హియర్ హాఫ్ ఇంటూ కే ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ 2x ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ డాట్ ఎక్స్ డాట్ ఇస్ ఎక్స్ డాట్ ఇస్ ఆల్ ద కామన్ ఇన్ దిస్ వాల్యూ, కామన్ వాల్యూ ఎక్స్ డాట్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. ద రిమైనింగ్ వాల్యూస్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఎం ఎక్స్ డబల్ డాట్ ప్లస్ ఎంఎస్ ఎక్స్ డాట్ ఎక్స్ డబల్ డాట్ బై 3 ప్లస్ కే ఎక్స్. ఫ్రమ్ దీస్ టూ ఈక్వేషన్ ద ఎక్స్ డాట్ ఈస్ అ కామన్ వాల్యూ, ద కామన్ ద ఎక్స్ డాట్ వాల్యూ ఎం ప్లస్ ఎంఎస్ డివైడ్ బై 3 ఎక్స్ డబల్ ఎక్స్ డబల్ డాట్ ప్లస్ కేఎక్స్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. దిస్ ఈస్ అ ఇన్ దట్ ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎం ఎక్స్ డబల్ డాట్ ప్లస్ కేఎక్స్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. న్యాచురల్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు కే డివైడ్ బై ఎం ప్లస్ ఎంఎస్ డివైడ్ బై 3. దిస్ ఈస్ అ ఈక్వేషన్స్ ఆఫ్ ది న్యాచురల్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ ఈక్వేషన్. ఓకే, వి డిస్కస్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ నెక్స్ట్ వీడియో, దట్ ఇస్ అనదర్ టూ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ అబౌట్ దిస్ న్యాచురల్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ. థ్యాంక్ యూ.